scumbag sack. There's any emoticons like that. You with me?
Yeah, next to the rock.
Ah, that villa over there. These buildings tend to have food and water in them. Almost all buildings will always spawn some kind of loot, whether it's a repair kit or fuel can or whatever. Well, enemy vehicle.
Copy, eyes on.
He's going balls to the wall as well. I wonder if he's going to stop at that one.
I bet it's the same guy doing the
same thing. Oh, yeah, seems to be.
He's a fucking nutter.
I could probably take... yeah, he's lost a tyre already. Firing, he's trying to take more tyres out. More, they're all out. This side's all out. Zero flight 400, see if you can peg him.
Well, you're silenced, I'm not. I don't want to give away our location yet.
No, fire 40 mils.
Oh, okay.
Set it to, like, 300 and aim on him with the red dot, see if you can grab him.
Otherwise, oh, there he is.
Wow, that's some fucking delay, dude.
Fucking not kidding.
Where's he gone? I can't see him.
In a bush. Just below that bush. Just below there he is. See him moving?
Yeah. Fucking hell, he was a shit defense. His practice is it. Boom. Oh shit! Oh shit! I was. Oh man, that was sick! Oh, you're my favourite thing in the world. I clipped him a couple of times with rounds, and then that shit went off in his ear. Oh, shit. That was so good.
That was cool. If that is the same guy in that truck, he's having a fucking bad day.
Wow, dude, that was a shot and a half.
Yeah, the delay on that launch, though, Jesus.
I kind of like it. It feels good.
Kunk, and the next thing, a few seconds later, poof.
Dude, that was fucking beast.
That was a lovely shot.
45...
Oh, vehicle?
Yeah. We need to avoid combat for now. We need to loot this guy and then head out. 45 minutes into my stream, that was, if you want to see my field of my vision of it.
Sounds like a quad to me.
Yeah, it is a quad, yeah. Someone said the other day on a private message to me, they went, quad bike. Think about it, Chris. Quad, 4, by, 2, 42. It's a 42 bike. I was like, yeah, it is. How many people are working at that company, Paul?
42.
That's so mad. Seriously, that number is everywhere in my life.
There is actually one more.
Wow, this dude died the most dapper way ever on my screen. You've probably got a different ragdoll compared to me, but this dude is in the most dapper death position I've ever seen.
he's
like, hors d'oeuvre.
That guy got toasted. He's got a fucking javelin.
Yeah, grab it. He got fucking smashed. See, for him though, that must have been a really exciting engagement. Like, he gets out, he's driving along, all his wheels get popped on one side, he gets out, a grenade goes off, or an explosion, and then he's running, and there's bullets ringing in, there's grenades going off everywhere. Although he died, he must have been like, fucking hell, that was exhilarating. Oh, food in here.
Well, he stopped behind a bush, and I fired a shot, and I realised that my shot landed just behind him. But then he went, oh fuck, I'm not staying here, so he started running. So then I had to allow for the fact that he was running diagonally and had already shot a bit high last time, so I gauged the next shot for where he might be, and then luckily he just kept running in that direction and it landed on his head.
Yep. Well, I figure his mentality would have been, they're not firing bullets a lot, they're firing grenades, and grenades have a wide area of impact, so the further I move, the less likely I am to be hit. So he chose to run in a straight line rather than adjust angles.
Well, if it had stayed in that bush, he would have been dead, that's for sure.
Dude, he got so smashed. Water over here. Oh, awesome.
What, water?
Yeah, over here. You see where I went? Oh, you can see me anyway, fine. Make sure you pick up some for future.
Yeah, I'm picking up two, eating one, then picking up another one.
Yeah.
Yeah, all my body parts are red at the moment.
You'll notice they flash green when you've got food.
Yeah, I'm healing now. She's good. There's a downed helicopter north of our position now. Just northwest of our position, you see? It's really close.
Yep, let's rock that shit.
A few hundred metres. 500 metres. Because that base is gone.
Cool. You recording locally?
No, I haven't got anything set up.
So what's this, a new PC?
It's on my new PC and I haven't got anything set up yet. Just got the ARMA 3 working with Steam.
Why have you got a new PC?
Because
my old one... got three there now?
Well, my old one's blue screening. Like, you know, I've never been able to fix it.
Okay.
Fair enough. It just randomly blue screen and hang, you know, about twice a week or something, three times a week.
Elite1337, thanks
and
for your supply drop.
It's like a case of, well, is it the motherboard? Is it the memory?
I know, it's such a pain in it.
Like, before you know what you think, I could spend money on bits and it not fix the fucking problem.
Yep. Please tell me you don't have a Crucial SSD in it.
No, I vehicle? Have Kingston HyperX.
Yep, vehicle, switch to 40mm. I'm out. It's just ahead of us, I think it stopped. He's coming for the same objective.
Where is he?
He was just ahead of me. I could see the smoke. I'll go left. Well, fucking hell! Get in cover, get in cover!
What?
There's like three APCs coming. Yeah, like proper armoured. We can't engage these. Don't even try 40mm. You won't even pop a tyre.
I think we're in a direct line. Oh no, we're not in a direct line. That's okay.
Have you got any hand grenades?
No.
No, oh shit, they're coming right for us.
Don't worry, if we don't move, we're quite well camoed. Fucking hell, it just drove past my earlobes! Seriously, man, that just missed me by 1 foot.
Okay, we should probably... And if that's the last one, we should probably move up with it. Because someone's just about to get out of it.
Holy cow, that...
Two vehicles and an enemy shooter. Those things have ammo. Enemy shooter in front. I'm gonna fire. If he stops, he's dead.
He's dead.
Yep. Did you have a rocket in that thing? That rocket launcher we got.
I picked up Javelin, but it doesn't have a rocket.
Enemy front! By the body! By the body! I'm too close!
Copy.
Shots right. No idea who it was.
Yeah, I'm flanking.
Stay. Try and be... try not to move too much, because you're on your own over there.
I'm just coming round on that guy who shot at you.
He didn't shoot at me, he shot at that other sniper.
Okay, we've got a friendly here.
Okay, good, that'll be it then.
Two friendlies here, actually. Yeah, two friendlies on my side of the hill now. 20 metres away.
These guys have got so much gear, dude.
Explosion. What? Fucking hell. Get out of there.
Got the sniper rifle from the ghillie.
Would be immortared.
I got the sniper from the ghillie, I just need to try and get his ammo. That vehicle's coming back for us, fuck. No shit, don't take that. No, fuck. No, stop. What the fuck? Stop being so slow, are you kidding me? We need to get the fuck out of here.
I know, I said that to you.
Where's the fucking gun gone?
It's coming over that hill and you're up right now, I think.
One, левее еще. Один еще где-то в этом вот в костюме.
Cool. can't believe it. Just put that this fucking gun down.
Is this a popular mission?
Yeah. Can you see me in relation to the thing? I can't even see it. I think it's going to arrive right over me.
Just come past me. Jesus.
One's parked next to me, dude.
Chris in a bush crying. Can't do anything against that.
Я не вижу в блайнд вот этот. Ответь мне. Все.
Так, на репайре где? Подожди.
Just scouting around, clearing the area.
Смотри, где-то еще один должен быть.
Вижу, прыгай в машину. Прячься.
Moving in front, or maybe not. I think it was a bag of food moving.
Сзади машина.
Fuck. Who's shooting?
I am so scared.
That's not you shooting, is it?
No, Paul, I'm a meter away from that thing.
I see it.
He's going for the shots, that's the problem.
That off.
Fucking hell. I can hear him talking.
Me too.
I'm not moving. I'm just prone in a bush, not moving. He's scanning his gun round. If that's got thermal, I'm dead.
They don't. Holy shit! I am so scared. This is ridiculous.
Tell you what, it's a good job we've got these wetsuits on and not some fucking yellow t-shirts.
Dude, I picked up a ghillie suit. I think it's the only thing that saved me.
Yeah, he's just basically watching out now.
One of them had a sniper rifle, that's why they're there.
Yep.
In fact, the two snipers that we killed, both of them had 50 cal snipers with scopes, which is really expensive.
Just driving away from
them.
Shit, there's a guy here, fuck, there's a guy right there.
Just leave him, don't
you? Yeah, I'm cool, I'm playing it cool. Holy shit! Please leave. I don't want to be alone anymore.
Thing is, the bush you're in is so exposed, it's ridiculous.
I think because they've driven around it so many times, their brains have considered it a safe zone.
Yeah. I'm in a bush with a big shadow, so my wetsuit's getting really good camo.
What the fuck? My guy's just changed back into a wetsuit. On his own. Seriously.
Yeah, so he did that to me before. Changed into a fucking t-shirt and back again.
The other vehicle's coming again. Oh my god. Why the fuck is it just randomly just swap my gear back? That's mad.
I think there's more than one vehicle here, Chris.
Yep. One's parked right in front of me and a guy's got out.
It's coming past you.
Holy shit!
Jesus, how did that miss you?
What the actual fuck? Oh my god, there's a guy right there. I could shoot him straight in the fucking head.
There's a geocache near.
I am so scared. This is ridiculous. Dude, there's a guy like 5 meters away from me. I'm aiming right at his fucking head. I could just pop him one shot in the head. But there's two fucking tanks looking at me.
It's a master.
Yeah, they'd fire back with something a little bit bigger. That's the problem.
Master Bush or Telebrit?
He said Bush in German.
I heard that.
I hope he didn't mean. I don't think. I hope he doesn't mean Bush. You're a Bush man. It's a man in the bush. Нет, нет, in the bush.
Sniper. Did you hear that? He said sniper.
Oh my god, this is so fucking scary, dude.
I bet they're trying to.
I haven't moved for like 8 minutes. I'm totally still. Dude, there's a.
Surrounded by Russians.
Нет. Dude, seriously.
Once that chopper takes off, they're gonna go over to that geocache. And then we'll be able to rocket him.
Oh my god, there's a guy, he just looked right at my bush and then just walked off.
Ладно, я скину его.
Say that again, Chris. There's a guy right at your bush.
Oh my god, he's walking into my bush. Whoa, what the fuck? Oh my god, what the fuck? I'm the stealthiest individual on the planet. Seriously, the two dudes just walked around my bush and the guns are scanning around in the tank.
Yeah, I see the guns scanning. The thing is, he's looking in the distance, he's not looking at things 10 meters away.
Yeah. Seriously, this is the most insane level of stealth ever.
The bush campers. I've got yellow desync, I don't know about you.
Yeah, it doesn't seem to be affecting anything though. I can't believe this, this is absolutely insane.
He's going, he's going.
If I survive this, I'm going to be so happy.
Fucking reminds me of like Doctor Who and the Daleks. This just,
yeah.
The Daleks are swimming by and you're like, fucking hell, this is scary. He's bugging off. Hang on, is the mission still active?